than Brent Burns, but I don't know a player that's got a quicker release with more velocity on a wrist shot that's that accurate than Brent Burns.
He had 8 shots in Philly Thursday. Here's a chance, and Burns scores! He must have heard us! Brent Burns on the rebound, makes it 1-0 Sharks.
And you're going to see the shot come. The Sharks go win a battle, first of all, in the corner. I like that. There's the quick shot. There's the rebound, and boom, it is back in right away. A little hooting and hollering from Brent Burns. Gotta love it. He wasted no time. He went and got that puck, too. You could see him get down on his left knee. There's a smile from the big man.
And I believe Patrick Marleau has his 1,000th point. We'll wait for the official score. But it was his pass that started the play from the corner. And it should be point number 1,000 for number 12. And it is Patrick Marleau. Picks up his 1,000th career point here on November 21st in Pittsburgh.